was riding well. And this fellow dang sure does. Originally from the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, graduate of Berklee School of Music up in Boston. Been living in Nashville, Tennessee for about the past year or so. We couldn't be more thrilled to have him living in Nashville, North Carolina with us. Plays anything with strings on and does so really well. Make welcome Mr. Nick DeSebastian on the upright bass. Hey, if you'd like to see it out there, I'll give you a little dog and pony show real quick. Got to do it. There's five knuckleheads from Bryson, Town Mountain, traveling around the country, pretty much taking pictures the whole way. If you like what you see out there and you like what you're hearing, you can find some entertainment, I think, and we think, and liking us on Facebook, and liking us, following us on Instagram and Twitter and that kind of stuff. And we also have some merchandise set up, and it's right over here behind the legendary. There's an American music legend in the house tonight. I'm going to embarrass this guy. He's a very humble guy. Kentucky's own, Mr. Jenny Cole. Couldn't be more honored to have you here, Mr. Cole. We got an email list that won't cost you a dime. We'll give you a sticker if we got any left if you sign it. And come up and buy some CDs and stuff like that, and we'll give you stickers. We like to give all sorts of stuff away. We'd give it all away if we could. But you just can't do that, y'all. Here's the one where Phil wrote, this is about a fictitious town where ne'er-do-wells and no goods and thugs go to hang out, because there's lots of it. And it's plenty cheap. This one called Sparkle City.
Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back. Sparkle Sweet.